neat.
The core's a bit grim, no?
Doesn't matter. Who are you?
Vincent Valentine. I'm... security. Why are you here? Be brief.
Your terminal.
Keycard. The authorization, at least.
Oh, great.
Though you're clearly not Murasaki, explain yourself.
Ah, it's a bit of a long story, and we'd love to tell you all about it, but there's something we really need to look up first. Can't go letting a foe win the information war, eh?
Your foe? And who might that be?
A man who many people, myself included, once called a hero. Sephiroth. He's insane, and he's after something so powerful, it could destroy the planet unless we stop him.
I see. Then I've one more sin to atone for. The room is unlocked. Use it as you see fit. Mr. Murasaki.
Don't mind if we do, I guess.
Let me see. Thank you.
There she is! Cloud, my boy! Still got that keycard? Gonna need a bit of time with this. Might I suggest a spot of recon?
Call giving you permission to go in there.
Oh, it was an honest mistake. We didn't mean any. Ah! Don't hurt me! Please! I can explain!
Drop it.
Why should I? He's trespassing, like you.
Save it. I've had a pretty shit day.
What a coincidence. So have I.
shit!
Yeah.
Do your thing.
I know your story. Vincent Valentine, former Turk. Stumbled on your file in the company database. There's a reason you're alone in the dark down here. And that reason has something to do with Sephiroth. Am I right?
That's none of your business.
I only ask because you might want to come with us. I don't know whether Sephiroth is dead or alive or something in between. But I do know that if I stick with this lot, I'll find out one way or another. Is this how you want your story to end? Be your way out then. Now we know where the temple is, let's not bother the man.
Hey, Space Cadet, come on.
That all you ever think about?
Well, excuse me for trying to be helpful.